But so just recently learn it to so Skyrim or learn it so that I would be able to do it in semi-decent manner. And I haven't been too kind for Square One as a group in the past, and I kinda learned to not hate it. So what happened was I got my Square One in October of last year. So I messaged it about a bit, served it maybe 4-5 times. Tested it on the shelf, was like, okay, I'm not interested, this sucks. And then it was for months. Occasionally I would mess it with, do something with it, take it apart and put back together as solid, because people would pick it up and do stuff with it. And recently I was like, okay, I just randomly picked it up, was like, okay, it's kinda messed up, let's just put it back to the group save. And I was like, something kinda clicked in my head, and I was like, I guess I could learn it some more, solve it as like a challenge. And I did GitHub. I found my old cheat sheet for it, actually. This is the same cheat sheet that I wrote down in last October when I got it. And basically, I was doing some solves. Took me 20 minutes to do one solve. Then it took me, I watched the tutorial, and it took me 10 minutes. And after that, it started to take me less and less time. And after doing like 20 solves, like just doing, well, like not timing, I timed it and I got 5.5 minutes. And after that, I got like 4 minutes, 3 minutes, 2 minutes. I haven't gotten sub minute yet, but it's close. My PB is 1.5 or 1.8. What made me realize about Square One? It's, it has a curve to learn it. And when you get past it, something kind of clicks in your brain and you find a spot where you can solve it. And after I solved it, it was like, okay, it's not that bad either. There's a curve. It might sound hard to count, but it uses very simple few principles. First moves are 3 or 4. It basically uses 3, 4, or 2 moves. Everything is basically done with those. And it has, I think it has one of the easiest algorithms. I think it has one of the easiest algs in any. This sheet was able to learn 7 algs in like 3 hours. And I'm not good at the learning this stuff. This taking me took me 2 weeks to learn 4 megamix algs. So this is pretty easy concept that makes many people say they don't like it is that they haven't taken the time. It's about square one is that it's leading through it if you give it a fair chance. I have done like 150 time jumps, and I have to say, if I ever like commit to it, I think I could get pretty good times. My story with Swervan is good example of way you might talk about something. Even if you don't know about it or haven't gotten a chance, might be like, okay, that's it. But when you give it a chance, you notice that it's not that bad. But I want to give advice. If you don't like Squirrel, you have one laying around, maybe you should give it a chance. Just do first throws. If you're not a good player, but there's something you have been like, about, or haven't just given a fair chance. Maybe you should try it again and give it a bit more time than you gave before. Who knows, you might end up liking it.